Hi guys, welcome back to Dangerous Horde Gaming. Let's play Resident Evil 3 Nemesis Part 3. Hope you enjoy because we will. Where I left off, I think I did fight Nemesis. Yes, I'm in the alleyway. I have literally got the oil for the train. I know what's coming next. So, Donna's gonna sort our bullets out and then we're good to go. Enjoy! Thank you.
stars.
It looks like we're ready to go. Here, take this.
Okay. Nikolai won't be joining us.
I understand. I'll operate the cable car. Let's go. It's looking good. Mikhail! Hey, what's going on in the back?
Cable car, now!
Mikhail, wait! Don't!
Get out of here! Hurry!
Thank you.
Carlos, I don't believe it. You're alive.
I'm not sure how we're gonna get out of this town.
What are you talking about? We made it!
You don't get it. They have no intention of letting us make it back alive. Do you really think we can trust their great evacuation plan? Huh, it's just a piece of paper.
But we don't have any other choice than to trust them right now.
No. If we're gonna die, then we should get to choose when it happens.
So that's it then, huh? You're giving up?
No. I just... can't handle it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Jill! Jill! Hey, don't die on me. Jill! Jill!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive. Carlos?
It looks like our roles have been reversed from when we originally met, huh? Don't worry, Jill. This chapel is safe.
I've been infected by the virus, haven't I?
Hey! Take it easy.
I'm okay. Don't feel any pain. But that's what bothers me. If I can't feel anything, then what does that mean?
Don't give up, Jill. I'll take care of you. Whatever you do, don't let that virus beat you.
If I turn into a zombie, don't hesitate. I want your word that you'll kill me.
Yeah. Also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However,
thank you. Supervisors, that's all you need to know.
Wait!
So guys, this is the end of part 3 of Resident Evil 3 Nemesis. Hope you enjoyed. I will be doing some more of this. We are playing as Carlos to help Jill get the vaccine for her being infected. So to then take care, stay safe, be respectful to each other. And I'll catch you guys when I next upload. Arigato. Goodbye, guys.